In the Apple Heart study, approximately 0.5% got a notification of an irregular heart rhythm. Now, out of these patients, approximately 34% had this irregular heart rhythm confirmed as atrial fibrillation. So this gives a detection rate of atrial fibrillation in this population of about 0.2%. This should be compared to other screening studies in elderly populations of much shorter duration, where they found approximately 15 times more atrial fibrillation, with numbers approximating 3%.